Good morning. Welcome to Angie's Craft Corner. Today I'm doing my planner for the following week. I know yesterday was Thanksgiving and all. And if you join me, thank you. I hope y'all all had a wonderful Thanksgiving. Today we are going to do the following week. I have wrote some stuff down, but I'm going to cover all that up. So don't worry. I am using the same pattern paper that I used last week, carrying on over to next week, or this week. I used washi last week for Thanksgiving. And then, after I done the video, I added a few scriptures and stuff that I wanted. So, today, we are going to do this. And, first of all, I'm going to write myself my notes. Otherwise, I will forget. This is big enough for that. We've been doing Psalms at church. Okay. Okay, that being said, I'm going to I cut the strips about 1/4 of an inch. This is not even what I want. And I'm going to just use it to put on my lines. Ones I ain't even need. I say I am. I may not get to. And then I'm going to just trim it. Can't believe this month is about over with, guys. Christmas will be up on us before we know it. Has everybody got the new planners yet? I'm making a bunch of them this year. Christmas. Can't believe Christmas is a bonus again. Seemed like the other day we just had Christmas. Anybody else agrees? My phone's going nuts today. I'm using art glitter glue. This. Does everybody have big plans for December? Besides Christmas. It's going to be a busy, busy month, ain't it? all the holidays. Who's all got their Christmas shopping done yet? I haven't even started. I think I'm just gonna do my old standby. Give money. That being done, and yes, I'm listening to country music. Put that paste there. Paste this one over here. Okay, this ain't gonna be nothing fancy. I'm just gonna put flags on here in different places and we can call it done. I'm gonna add some scriptural stuff to it, and I'll probably add more to it later on. I know me. Well, I don't know what's going on this week. So I'm going to flip back to November. Okay, Devin has bowling practice. Niece by marriage is her birthday. I've got a doctor's appointment. Let's see. Is this pretty? At 10:15, I think. Okay. And that's all of that. Okay. So I'm gonna put this on here. While I preach. Preach Sunday. Amen and praise God. And I am blessed. Who is not blessed? Green gladness. I'm grateful. Are you grateful? I'm grateful for God's love. Let's see. Read the Bible. Prayer time. Be still and listen. Speak to my soul. Now live it. Amen to that. To be blessed is stressed. Okay, don't get that one completely. Okay. And the tree shall set you free. Who knows that one? Okay, I'm done with this week's. I hope y'all enjoyed this little video. I am glad that God is with us daily. And I will see you next Friday for some more another planet video. I hope y'all have a wonderful weekend and have a blessed day. Give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to Angie's Craft Corner. And we'll see you next time.